You know what I'm saying?
Oh, this my boy.
Oh,
of course.
Oh, damn. Yo, what's good? It's your boy, AT. They just call that shit. Today I'm here with
Lynn. Sin.
All right. My question is, does size matter?
If you know how to use it, no.
Hell yeah. What about you?
As long as you know how to use your mouth.
What do you mean by that?
Question is, does size matter?
Oh, 100%.
Like, how big?
7.
What was it, like an 8 or 9?
An 8 or 9 is like...
Bad, bad, what about you?
Yeah.
Oh, say, you say word? Hey, it's your boy, AT. Today I'm here with the beautiful
Alyssa.
All right, my question is, does size matter?
Size matter?
Yeah.
What do you mean by size?
Hey, bro, come on now, dog.
Like this, the size.
If you don't know what you're doing with it, you can fuck up.
Okay, hey, check this out. Like, how big is too big?
I
want to
say 8.
8. You're like the same person that said that. Why you say 8?
I feel like because like there's like perfect sizes. You know
perfect sizes? Yeah, I know what you're saying. No.
There's
that
thing
is
too big.
Yeah. I feel that. But hey, my last question is, on a scale of 1 to 10, what would you rate?
What are you?
Yeah.
I rate you like a 9.
Side not to use it. Curry, way downtown. Bang! Bang! Oh, what a shot from Curry!
9? Oh, shit. Okay, I appreciate you, mama. Hey, yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Okay. All right, hey, I appreciate you being in the interview. I appreciate you. Damn, that long? What's your favorite position?
Doggy, for sure.
Why? Why's that your favorite position?
Feels the best.
How true?
It depends on if it's a guy or a girl.
You can't tell me your favorite position?
It varies.
Why is that?
Depends on the person. Depends on the gender.
You think I can do it?
Oh, but I'd like to ride him like a cowgirl.
Yeah! Oh, God, you like that? You old school?
No, he likes what I like.
What? Oh, you like it like that?
Yeah.
All right, ladies. My last question is, what would y'all rate me on a scale of 1 to 10?
8.5.
8.5, what about you?
Brother,
8.5. 8.5? Oh, where'd she go? Yeah, alright. See, I said that. Alright. Hey, rate the camera real quick.
Can't really see him, but I'll give you an 8.
8? What about you?
I can't see him at all. What's the question?
Like, what would you rate him on the scale of 1 to 10?
He looks like the, what's that game? What's that game? What's
just rate him.
A 5. I can't see his face.
Well,
I'll give him a 5.
Well, it's your boy AT Day. Today I'm here with
Shoy.
All right, my question is, does size matter?
Yes.
All right, like how big?
I haven't been with many guys, but all the guys I've been with are pretty big.
It's shit outside, but today I'm here with the beautiful
Lizzie.
All right, Lizzie. My question is, does size matter?
I don't know. Yeah, I think it does.
Like, how big?
Honestly, I think too big could be too much.
Like, give me a number.
Like, I don't know. Like 8 inches could be too much.
Eight inches?
Too much. Honestly, like, it's the motion of the ocean.
Damn. My last question is, on a scale of 1 to 10, what would you rate me?
Take your glasses off.
Oh, I got you. What would you rate me?
I give you a 6.
6? Damn. That low? I expected it.
I'm
but,
honest. I'm honest.
But hey, yeah, honesty is key. Hey, but hey, I appreciate you being in the video. It's cold as shit outside. I'm here with
Selena.
Hey, Selena, mommy. Yes, ma'am. All right, all right. My question is, does size matter?
Not really.
Not really. So like, it just depends on how you work it.
Yeah, absolutely.
You think I can do it?
I don't know what size you are.
Well, then let's find out together.
Wait, you want to find out?
Work it?
You want to find out? You trying to find
out? Fuck around, find out.
All right. My next question is, what's the last?
Who's this?
Let me speak.
Yeah, I don't know. Damn.
Really?
Are you serious right now, bro?
Yes, man. Hey. Can I
get a kiss on your cheek?
Hey, TJ, today I'm here with?
My name's Ruth.
All right. My question is, what you did tonight?
What I did tonight? Well, I was at the house, chilling. I was supposed to meet up with Shorty.
Shorty?
And I fell asleep, but then I woke up, rolled up with the homies, and we came out here. And, yeah, we just been chilling.
Hey, know? For sure. But, hey, let me ask you this. Does size matter?
It's the motion of the ocean.
Oh, motion of the ocean. What you mean by that?
Size doesn't matter. I mean, it does a bit, but it doesn't. I mean, if you know what you're doing, you know what you're doing.
So, like, as long as you know what you're doing, it's good. You know what I'm saying? Like, it don't matter?
Yeah. I mean, to be honest, I've had shit that was unimpressive and then stuff where it's like, oh, shit, okay.
Hell yeah.
You know, it's the motion of the ocean.
Yeah. When was the last time y'all had sex?
Good question. That's a good question.
That's a really bad question. How about, like, when's the best time that you've had a man, like, find, you know, like, there's a dartboard? Most of them miss the dartboard. How many men have you met that, like, always get it in the middle? Not very many.
Not many.
Yeah.
And that's it.
Okay. All right, check this out. What's your favorite position?
Whose nut matters? I changed the question. Whose nut matters most, mine or yours?
It's about to go down.
Shit. What was the question?
Whose nut matters more, mine or yours?
You said whose nut?
Whose nut matters more, mine
or yours? If a guy wants to have total control of a woman, he should find the board. But most of them cannot find the board.
I mean, shit, you want to find out?
Kind of. I want to be on top, like America's Next Top Model.
Oh, shit. You know what I'm saying? On top.
Something is wrong with you. Yes.
Ask Lindsay to sing. Like, she's amazing.
Oh, you a singer?
I just watched that today. I'm not singing.
Come on, girl. You be able to sing, girl.
No, this is not my. I'm not doing that.
All right. We're not forcing you. We're not
doing it.
But last question is, what would you rate me on the scale 1 to 10?
Hold on. Let me look at it.
Eight. What is the scale? What are the actual questions?
What would you rate me?
That's like too broad. Like, what's the actual scale?
Oh, you're Virgo too?
10.
Oh, I'm a 10?
Just like that.
Steps back. Crossover. Fires away. Wow! Another three from Curry.
Oh, babe.
Can you believe it?
Yep. Damn. What about you? What would you rate me?
What would you rate him?
That's not a very specific question. Can you get on the dartboard? I'd give you a 5.
If you can get on the dartboard, she might give you
no.
a
5. Yeah.
Shut your stupid ass.
Dartboard 10, damn. But I don't even think.
Damn, that's crazy. But hey, at least you're being honest, though. Hey, what did you say again?
What was the rate?
You're an 8.
8, bad. All right, bad. I appreciate
it. What these numbers are. Like, what are you asking?
Like on looks and stuff.
Looks, brains. I don't give anybody. Like, there's so many hot guys. Like,
oh, for sure.
Where are your brains?
Oh, okay. I feel that. Right. Babe, I appreciate y'all being in the video.
We're getting kicked out. All right,
yeah, y'all. I appreciate y'all being in the video for real. I appreciate y'all. What would you rate me on a scale of 1 to 10?
10, of course.
Oh, damn.
This motherfucker don't miss.
No, he's fucking good.
That motherfucker don't miss, man.
He's good.
In the heat of battle, he don't miss.
No.
In the heat of controversy.